to Rhythmic Gymnastics, now one of the most eye-pleasing sports in the Singapore Youth Olympic Games. 18 gymnasts, all aged 15, competed in the individual all-round qualifications with four different apparatus. Rope, hoop, ball, and clubs. To calculate the final score, there are three panels of judges. Gymnast performances will be judged on the difficulty, artistry, and execution of their routines. The top eight ranked gymnasts qualified for the final. Anastasia Kissa from Bulgaria, now with ease and grace, received the highest score on the rope. This was Germany's Jana Berezko-Margronder's very impressive performance with her clubs. European champion Alexandra Merkulova is the youngest of the Russian group, and she is considered one of Russia's best emerging stars in rhythmic gymnastics. In the qualification round, she got the highest scores on three out of four apparatus. Alexandra's last rotation now with the ball. She once again stunned the audience with her smooth and elegant performance. After the qualification round, eight gymnasts went through to the rhythmic gymnastics individual final, with Alexandra Merkulova on top of the leaderboard. She's very obviously looking forward to that final on the last day of competition.